Would you ever spend $400 on a hammer? Well, let me tell you guys, your boy did today, and for that price, they let you pick the colors and come behind the counter. So, the first step is to pick what color titanium handle you want, and I went with orange with a black grip. Since KLC construction colors are orange and black, kind of like a pumpkin on Halloween. For the head, I didn't have too many different options, so I went ahead and got a black one. Let me know, on a scale of 1 to 10, does this thing look sick?